Thank you. Graduates, And as I realized, the same as the village, it's all set up to God making it.
I'm going to go to the next one.
not have anything for the body. Lord, I want to make a message. In my life, in this world, to be and God and in the world, to be in the world, to be
I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it.
you see every city in the first 9 months. Once there was, for changes candidates, community candidates to other cities, and for that Indonesia, and so on.
Congratulations to all our graduates and all of
Moving on, as far as the BBS is to zero, PIK education is one of the most requirements that BBS focuses on. To properly recognize the students who have contributed exemplary behavior throughout the school, the local on-site houses can call the names of positive role models, awards, and can begin to award that certificate. I'm going to go to the next one. Congratulations for your winning. As a transfer, we shall now have an investment. The students, it is a strawberry performance throughout the year. The winner will honor Miss Mia to be the Hispanic Action Awardee and Miss Mia Lawton to award the certificate. We request the parents to seek awardee to accompany their daughters. Congratulations for welcoming. Ladies and gentlemen, may we welcome Ms. Lina, our principal, and Ms. Tavis, our vice principal for advantage, to call on the valedictorian and salutatorian awardees. We would also like to invite Ms. Tavis, the fourth superintendent for Chinese curriculum, to keep out awards for Dallas Ashland Award. Maybe you guys present a PIK awardee to accompany this office as he receives an award on stage.
Thank you.
Congratulations, awardees. Thank you, Ms. Allen, and let us all give them a round of applause. Did you know that a picture was just in the program for the victory of the past 2023? The job comes away. Morning, Mr. Wilson. I see you have a dearest friends, and of course, my fellow brothers. You made it. You have successfully completed the first chapter of our lives. Our journey was, of course, not the best of times. In these 6 years, you have been through the global pandemic, been through a lot of changes, and been strong with the perspective of our community. And what was the focus of the age in terms of business and contact and my best friend and forever. Congratulations, my friend. Today, if you get into your first call with the company, I stand before you with a heart bursting with gratitude for this new honor of conducting your call as you bid farewell to our family's journey. The 6 year journey is a true path into becoming an individual we are today. First and foremost, I want to thank God for bringing me to the stage of this momentous occasion. The only reason I'm here is because of the truth of God. So that is why for me, I would not be here to celebrate this day today. Nor would I like to pass this to my community. Second, I want to express my heartfelt appreciation to my family for their unwavering support today. For supporting me and being my number one student. Well, let's go with the challenge to attend to the next year. That's your comment. I'm going to be a better person, a bigger self, and a certain standard of your own. one, I left it to the when I didn't even think of it, to give observation. Witnessing this tragedy and challenges, these type orphans, these needs, and the feelings of progress and privilege to discover the BBS. Gavin was a good one. So let me get you to the tour without the same feeling that it's in the middle. Instead, we have hope for a time to get out of the park. Among the countless memories of the ethnic, there is one event that will always hold a special place in my heart. The BBS. Despite the long and tiring sacrifices, it is always it when I step onto that stage and perform for the people. Throughout this event, I learned how beautiful music can be, as well as the importance of teamwork. Soon BBS to be a part of the school of values of music and cultural enrichment. Throughout these years, my philosophy and the school grew a lot of fun. Becoming even better and better with each passing year. This is only possible due to the arduous teamwork and hard work in the faculty, to include staff, vice principals, and school leaders. Students will not be able to take their place without all of you. The first, my people will come up and to direct us to ensure time not by the time to be. So the companion that has to run up and down. But it doesn't mean that all of us are together. My teacher and his family that we must be able to know that they don't have to be the best. But we thought that prayer and meaning was the thing to see us through, and when we walk on our own time, we're going to get better than others. Prayer and meaning was the thing to see us through all around the day, with the ministry of our lives. The one that we are all around the entire community, but the one that we have, so I have decided to make a chance to pass in this. Congratulations and our class. And boys come to the conclusion of higher education. In a world of success, a person loves love and support of his or her family and the dedication of her final teachers all the way from family 1 to family 6. Dear students, parents, we recognize all of your sacrifices and all of our fellow children to be here today. When we asked Alex Dahl and Isabella to read a script message before the full name of the tribute for teachers. Thank you. Thank you. What's inside the heart and not what's inside the for the time runs a little too hard. But I'm always in the wedding today, throughout the country. Thank you, Johnny Title. That is our call. Let us give them all one round of applause. I'm going to go to the next one. Of the Radiating to the school, we look out on the 2020 year for a family class 2023 to 2024. Congratulations, everyone. You may now go back to your seat. To close the group to our broken settlement. May I call on once again these tired, frightened young guys who are blessed with God's grace. Before we end today's ceremony, I would like to remind our guests that students are requested to return to college and class after the ceremony at the calendar to be able to go inside the hall after photo taking in the photo booth. Otherwise, you will come to school tomorrow. Either return to your form teacher or leave them at your new office. No need to return the test. Lunch will be served in the entire hall. Graduates will be the last one to leave the hall. Please allow the administrators and teaching guests to leave first, then the parents and students guests. We are now coming to the end of the graduation ceremony for kindergarten to school and the intercouple primary school batch 2022. Congratulations, dear graduates. May you look back in memories of primary school with a grateful heart. And as your peers were thought, may you look forward with a grateful heart to more exciting experiences. Thank you, everyone, and have a very good day. I'm going to go to the next one.